After the U.S.'s too little raid, they've split their carrier force. This could prove a costly mistake for them. We expect a decisive victory when we clash with the U.S. forces. However, the enemy has damaged our light carrier Shoho. This vessel is required to provide air cover during the forthcoming landings at Port Moresby, so it must be escorted to safety. Its survival is imperative.
Interesting.
Enemy air units are inbound.
Take that recon plane down.
Defeated. Enemy squadron defeated, sir.
Sir, we've got enemy strike planes inbound.
No matter what, we must continue.
Fire all we have at them.
Thank you. Is cleared for operations, sir.
Get up some fighters and maintain combat air patrol.
Zikak reports enemy carrier sunk. Our dive bombers destroyed the USS Lexington.
The battle is going now away.
Perfect.
Perhaps it's not. Too early to think about a quick, overwhelming victory and an end to this war.
There are so many. Is there no end to them?
America has huge industrial capacity. If they maintain their output, we'll find it hard to win this war.
Sir?
Forget it. We are making good progress. The American planes won't stop us.
Fighters are up and ready. Excellent. Combat air patrol is the most effective defense against incoming aerial attacks. Leaving your carrier without combat air patrol could spell her destruction.
Enemy squadron has been destroyed, sir. Enemy air units are inbound.
Identified an enemy radar station.
Knock it out.
Target aircraft have been shot down, sir. Inbound.
We have entered the safe zone. All units, head for Port Moresby.
Despite heavy American attacks, our light carrier Shoho made it through the Coral Sea. Meanwhile, our main forces achieved a glorious victory by sinking their carrier USS Lexington. The road to Port Moresby is wide open, and our landing operation has been given the go-ahead.